Sad news for movie lovers. Tonight, actor Burt Reynolds has passed away after going into cardiac arrest. He was 82 years old. His acting career spans more than 50 years, with roles pivoting from Southern heartthrob to the tough guy to comedy. The 1972 thriller Deliverance, which cast Reynolds as an outdoorsman, is widely credited for launching his early career. Reynolds called it by far his best film. He also starred in Smokey and the Bandit, of course, and Cannonball Run, those movie franchises.